God dang it. Hey. Hey, looks like you're struggling a little bit. What's going on? Struggling is an understatement. And it's terrible. I don't know what I'm doing. Maybe I'm taking it too far inside. I don't know. I mean, yeah, absolutely. I mean, the backswing is the building block for everything. So, I mean, in this little split second, if that's not right, then you're screwed. So you want to have that thing outside your toe line. If you get this thing inside, you're done for. Look, actually, that's nonsense. You want to get this club really outside your hands like this. So that gives you the beta delta forces where you can really shallow this club out, maximize your centrifugal force and your COVs. And that gets that club just humming through there perfect every time, so you can hit frozen ropes. See, if P1 and P2 there are good, then that leaves P3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, all the way up to 10. They have a little better chance. Backswing don't matter, dude. Okay, well then, when should I hinge my wrist? Should I do it early? Should I do it later? Look, I mean, you want the wrist to hinge incredibly early, as early as possible. I mean, that is what gets the club set on playing again. From there, once you have that backswing, the rest falls in place. You don't have to worry about anything. No, no, no. You want as late a wrist hinge as possible, because that, again, is going to create maximum lag and accelerators into the ball. Listen, you obviously don't know science. Early hinge, late hinge, just swing your swing, man. You just got to go out on the course and play. That's how you get better. All right, well then, how do I start my downswing? I mean, what do I do there? I mean, the downswing just takes care of itself because you got all the backswing stuff there. But if you really have to focus on it, then, I mean, you want to just turn those hips as fast as humanly possible. You know, that kind of look. You look ridiculous. Look, we need maximum lateral ground forces so we can hit peak deceleration and vertical forces, which is going to create a massive amount of rotation. Oh, really? Is that how Rory does it? I mean, does he look like Rory? Hey, you gotta go play, man. Look, I'm not stupid. You're stupid. Look, I coach the best players in the world, okay? I mean, I take people from... What are you talking about? You don't even know science. Like, would you all shut up? Ugh. Goodness. God dang it.